Very controversial ang plot ng Stolen Life dahil may pagka-sci-fi / thriller ang kwento. And today, makakasama natin ang isa sa lead cast ng pinakabagong GMA Afternoon Series at kabilang sa pinakamahusay na aktres ng henerasyon. Let's welcome Beauty Gonzalez.
Hi! Hello. Hello everyone! Hi! It's nice to be here in the Gupan.
Good morning,
Good
Beauty!
Good morning! Mayong buntag ng tanan. Magandang araw.
Kabusan.
Beautiful morning. Ah, yes, daming daldal, no?
Okay lang! Regional tayo eh, pag malaki natin yung mga regional language. Mm. Welcome to Dagupan.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for having me here. It's nice. It's a nice drive going here. Ang dami mong nakikitang mga greens and relaxing. I had a nice drive coming here. Mm-hmm. And thank you for having me.
And thank you for gracing our program.
Oo naman.
Despite your busy schedule.
It actually, ito yung parang pang-relax ko. Uh-oh. I love going out of town and meeting people, meeting yung mga fans and, you know, mm-hmm. parang bumabata din ako pag nagpo-perform. Kahit sintonado at wala sa tono.
Hindi ay. Hindi na yun kinukonsider ng fans. Makita ka lang. Nako, ang tanong ko, natanong ko na rin kasi si Gabby at the same time si Carla, naniniwala ka rin ba sa astral projection?
For the show, sige. But for myself, no naman. I'm not really, hindi ko masyadong pinag-iisipan. Mm-hmm. So, no, parang hindi. Not as this moment.
Oo, mahirap naman talagang patunayan yun eh. Nalilipat yung kaluluwa mo sa katawan mo.
Yeah.
Kasi ibang tao.
Mahirap nga naman.
Pero komplikado ba yung role mo dito sa Stolen Life?
Oo, komplikado in a way na I have to prepare twice. Mm-hmm. And kasi dalawang character ginagampanan namin dito ni Carla, Lucy and Farah. So I have to think of them as an individual person. And at the same time, kailangan kong nandun sa set para i-study yung actions ni Carla kasi I have to copy her as well.
Oh.
So it's really hard but nothing fun comes easy, you know. So masarap yung pinaghihirapan mo at nakikita mo sa TV na ang daming natutuwa sa performance mo.
Oo. Ito ba yung first time na kinokopya mo yung isang pagkatao ng isang tao?
Yeah, first time. Yes, very. And it's fun. And it's nice to see Carla, like, you know, not only one, but two Carlas.
Uh-oh.
And actually nga eh, si Gabby ang pinakamasaya dito because she has two beauties and two Carlas. Para siyang si Gabby na lang yung nagiging anchor namin eh. Sinabi ko nga to sa press con, siya na yung ano namin, para siyang siya yung dear heart namin. Next!
Pero ikaw, Beauty, kung ikaw ay mapupunta sa katawan ng isang sikat na personalidad for a day, sino siya at bakit?
Well, sinagot ko na to. Gusto ko tatlo para exciting naman. I wanna go inside to Vilma Santos because she's my idol. I like the way her career is, yung mga movies niya, I'm a fan. And how she translated into politics nung naging sa Batangas. And she has a wonderful family, wonderful kids. And, you know, I wanna know paano niya nagawa yun.
Mm-hmm.
And secondly, I like Frida Kahlo because she's very rebellious with her art as an art enthusiast also. So mahilig ako sa art niya. And she's the first Mexican woman na wearing suits in that time, na mga 1960s and 50s. So gustong-gusto ko talaga siya. And lastly, I wanna be Madonna because she's fun and she's like an innovator. She walks the talk. She's like a chameleon. I mean, through the years until now, she's still up there with the fashion and everything, with all the videos and songs. So, yeah, I wanna be in those three people. Yes.
Okay, Beauty, please invite your Kapuso fans to support.
Yes. Hello, mga Kapuso. Good morning, everyone. It's me, Beauty Gonzalez, and I'm inviting you to watch Stolen Life from Mondays to Fridays. Kasama ko po dito si Carla Abiliana, Gabby Concepcion, Celia Rodriguez, Lovely Rivero, at maraming pang iba. Nako, abangan niyo po ang pag-astral projection namin. And malilito talaga kayo kung ako na ba si Lucy or si Farah. And don't forget, Farara, see you!
All right! Thank you so much, Beauty Gonzalez, and stay safe!
Thank you! Bye, everyone! See you around!